Nhlambali took to her Instagram page a video to shut down rumors circulating on social media about her reaction to Black Coffee's plane accident. The actress candidly spoke about how she feels about the crash and her current frame of mind. Nhle called on fans, particularly on Twitter, to stop spreading misinformation and misinterpreting her social media posts. Hello everyone, please welcome to Mashudu Entertainment. And thank you so much for joining me today. Nhle Mbali set the record straight regarding false narrative about Black Coffee's recent plane accident. The actress addressed trolls who are spreading stories that she found joy in her estranged husband's misfortune. She further revealed in a lengthy Instagram video that she learned about the crash from her son with the Grammy Award-winning DJ while she was on a holiday in Botswana. After hearing the stress in her child's voice, she asked her mother to reach out to Coffee's camp with well wishes. Nhle said she even sent Black Coffee an email after a public statement about the accident was released, but all she got was a dismissive response. "And do I not get an email saying stop pretending like you care?" she said. Nhle pleaded with fans to accept that her relationship with her ex is over. She urged people, especially on Twitter, to not twist her social media posts and refrain from interpreting them as they did now. "To all those perpetuating this thing, I am sure he's over it. I know I'm definitely over it. Stop going onto my profile searching for things that don't exist. Ngiyajola guys and kumnandi. I have a freedom that I'm enjoying now." And there you have it guys. Thank you so much for watching. What is your take on this one? Please do let me know in the comment section down below. Like the video. Also, please remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Bye guys.